Hey everyone, this is Lauren with Easy Wellness Club. Today I'm here to ask, are your mercury levels too high? Do you even know exactly what they are? A lot of people aren't aware of just how much we're exposed to toxic metals in our modern environment. And even those who eat and live well can find themselves with fatal levels in the body. A great example of this is actually Tony Robbins, who recently talked about his experience with mercury toxicity on the Tim Ferriss Show podcast. After getting his metal levels checked, Tony discovers that he had an extremely high level of mercury in his body. So high that his doctor said it was an emergency and that he had to get it out of his nervous system immediately. Pretty scary, right? The doctor asked Tony if he had been having memory problems. He admitted that yes, he had been having trouble with his memory while talking on stage. The doctor also asked if he was exhausted. Tony had said that he was more exhausted than he'd ever been in his entire life, despite working the same amount that he always did. And this was all due to the high levels of mercury in the body, from eating too much tuna. So that's why products like Mimi's Zeolites here are so important. You know, zeolites can help detox the body by naturally binding to and removing heavy metals, like mercury. And normally, other zeolite products can strip the body of important minerals, but what's unique about Mimi's Zeolites is that it also contains a dose of Mimi's Miracle Minerals, another product that from Easy Wellness Club, so you can keep the good stuff while detoxing the bad. So, could your levels of mercury be too high? It's possible. Symptoms of mercury toxicity can show up in the form of things like trouble concentrating, brain fog, anxiety or depression, fatigue, hearing loss, memory problems, frequent headaches, autoimmune disease, hair loss, sleep disturbances, and so much more. So if you are concerned about your levels, we encourage you to get tested and also to check out the benefits of Mimi's Zeolites. You can go to mimiszeolites.com to find out more and to buy a bottle for yourself. So again, this is Lauren with easywellnessclub.com. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.